All right, we're gonna do this little sample here. Gonna dilate myself. So I'm using the strip for my left eye. And using the drop for my right eye, and boy does that sting. Patients aren't lying. All right, so we'll check back. So the eye dilated with the strip, which is the left eye, dilated about 1 millimeter less than the eye dilated with the bottle. So it turns out that the Schirmer strip is a suitable transfer mechanism from bottle to eye without sacrificing efficacy.